here at Stealth we get a few questions about how to make your fishing kayak or your recreational kayak a little bit more comfortable. We have three items that we do here that make things a lot easier. The first thing we have is a general purpose butt pad. It's very simple, makes life easy, makes things very comfortable in the kayak. The second thing is your general backrest and then your deluxe backrest. And I'll be going through with you guys how to fit these things and put these things onto your kayak to make them more effective and make you more comfortable in the water. This is a general butt pad. The guys use it for K1s, K2s, surf skis, fishing kayaks, and recreational kayaks. It's just a nice soft EVA. It's a self-adhesive. You can just peel off the end and it's got an adhesive on it. You can push out the center thing, the center circles that are cut out, because that's where you get pressure on your hip bone or your butt bone. Like so. And you just peel it off. Okay, it's very easy to fix to your kayak. You just peel the end off and you just push it down into the seat. A common mistake that the guys make is they put them the wrong way around, like that. If you put it that way around, when you push it down, you see it molds to the seat. And that's it. Okay, another advantage of the butt pad is when you're sitting on it, you don't slide around as well. So it keeps your butt nice and firm in the seat. It's nice on the surf. Okay, the next item is the standard backrest, which we have over here. This just gives you support on your lower back. It also helps you push and sit firmly inside the seat. We have stainless steel snap clips, which are easy to fit. You can either fit it onto the handle or the loop. Your backrest goes there where your back support would be. And then the snap clip just clips onto the handle on the side. And you obviously adjust the length here very easily, whether you make it longer or shorter. Okay, once you're in, you clip it there, and you just clip the other one to the other side, and you can adjust it here if need be to make it nice and tight on your back, and that's it. Another advantage of having this backrest is if you're a bit too short and you can't reach the pedals, you can adjust the backrest so that it pushes you closer to the pedals and you get more support. The other thing is you can adjust it higher or lower on your back as to how much support you want or you need. Okay, and now we have the deluxe backrest. Basically, this is the butt pad and the backrest all incorporated into one. It's basically the lazy boy of the backrest. This basically incorporates the butt pad at the bottom and the backrest. It's also got extra foam and extra padding in the backrest. It also has a standard two clips on either side, like the normal backrest, and it has two clips on the back to stop it from sliding down and sliding underneath your bum when you're paddling. On the kayaks that don't have side handles, we have kayaks that have got webbing loops that you can attach the clips to sit the butt pad and the fishing backrest. So you connect the side clip to the webbing or the handle, like so. And then the back clips to stop the deluxe backrest from sliding down into the seat. They clip onto the back saddles, like so. And you do exactly the same for the other side of the kayak. The way to adjust it is you have to sit inside your kayak so that it is comfortable for you and your length of your foot length. You clip the back clip on so you make sure that's nice and secure, and then you just adjust this nice and tight. That's it. Well, there you go. There you have three ways of making your fishing experience more comfortable in the water. We have the butt pad for the butt support. It stops you from sliding around. You also have the backrest, which is really good and comfortable, gives you lower back support. And you have the deluxe backrest, which gives you support and comfort underneath the seat.